Welcome to Gentle Yoga at the J. My name's Dianne, and we'll be teaching a class that runs about 20 minutes. So let's go ahead and get centered on our mat. Just find your seat bones, find the length of your spine, find what we call our central energy channel. So taking our hands and putting them on our heart, going ahead, breathing into the heart center, inhaling and letting the heart lift, exhaling and letting the heart soften and become reflective. Again, inhaling and lifting up through the heart space, and exhaling and letting the heart soften, and perhaps nodding to the heart. Again, a nice, beautiful inhale, letting the heart rise up to the ceiling bravely. And then exhaling and letting it draw inward. And taking one hand to your belly, keeping one hand on the heart, we'll breathe a little more deeply. Inhaling first into the heart and then down into the belly, feeling it expand a little. Exhaling, drawing the navel in and letting the heart soften. Inhaling, finding length between the hands as the front body lengthens. Exhaling, drawing the navel in. Perhaps the hands come a little closer. Inhaling and feeling that stretch of the front body. Exhaling and harnessing the strength of that front body by drawing the navel in. Inhaling and finding expansion. Exhaling and finding a gentle contraction. And just enjoying the beauty of the breath as you do a few of these on your own.
Circle this way. All right, coming forward and then in.
cravings.
Dealing with body desires. Bringing one leg up and then the other. And just giving yourself one more hug, straightening one leg out, straightening the other out. Nice extension of the body, letting your body get a nice stretch here. All right, let's go ahead and bring our feet onto the mat. We'll do a few bridge poses. Feeling like your hips are being lifted by a couple strings, hands on the mat. Go ahead, first tip your hips towards your shoulders, and then lift the hips up to the ceiling. Just opening up the hips by tightening the glutes a little bit. And then exhaling, unrolling the spine. and shoulder heads and lifting one little bit of the spine up towards the ceiling. Feel like the hips are being pulled by magical strings. And then exhaling, unrolling, letting the spine come down like a string of pearls, one at a time.
Shalom.